Hey everyone, Teamudf here for more Breath of the Wild, and today we're going on an extremely stupid adventure. I want to go to that shrine, but I'm too lazy to go climb mountains. So here we go, buddies. Whatever, we made it. 521, that's about it. Hardy blue shell snail. Ooh. Nice catch. What is that? Probably with one of these. Go, boat! Do something! No. I don't know what it wants me to do. I think I'm just gonna use the thing. Unless I can, space it. You do this. We just got here, now we're leaving. Aha! Leaf, right, okay. Well, it's a good thing I've got that thing. Guess I'm not really using it, though. I guess? I don't know. It seems a little slow. All right. Maybe I can get it to be faster. Why don't we try to go to that island or something? Maybe we'll test out the boat. Hopefully there's a shrine or something. Well, I guess if there's not, we just warp back to this one. All right. In we go. Shazketa. A major test of strength. Alright. Oh. What's going on here? Oh, it's going to be a fight, isn't it? Alright. Let's get something out to fight then. Got armor on. Yeah, here we go. Oh, yep.
Hot boy!
Oh! No, oh, he's already gone through that, huh? They probably aren't even affected by that. No. Whoa! Oh. Don't do that. Oh! Oh. Okay. God dang, it one hit kills, huh? Ugh. Come on. Just go to the thing. I also want that. What we got? 10 arrows, okay. I'm trying to center myself. This doesn't seem efficient at all. I guess it's like, it makes sense, but it feels like there'd be a better way to do it. Wind Waker now. people and sailors. Oh god, there's stuff. What is that? I need to turn it around. There we go. What is that? Where'd it go? Oh, that's just a brain. Okay, I thought I saw like a creature. Come on! Go, big boat! And Tide Island. It's another one of these things. To you who has traveled to this island. Present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on the equipment you found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your wits and whatever you can scavenge. Oh. Offer up the orbs to the three altars on this island. Only then will I acknowledge your skill and return your items. Huh. Okay. Alright. Spend some time doing this. Oh, but we keep this? Alright. Alright. Let's get started then. Yeah, we got some slight amount of food. Let's see, so I gotta find three orbs of Tornami. The orb of Tornami. Right, I don't have a bow yet. Oh. Gee, thanks! Next. Great. He won't like. Thank you. What's in here? Traveler sword. Kind of just what I needed. Okay. Thought I saw something. Taking this and this. All right. Little idea here. Wonder where the orbs are. Oh. Oh. Oh, but I still have bombs. Yep. Seems slightly inconsistent for what I'm trying to do. Palm fruit. But I guess I get it. Well, let's go this way. Oh, Octorok. Not what I wanted, game. Damn it! No, we'll let it go. Oh! Ow, douche. Red choo-choo jelly. Okay. Oh. Oh. I see. Is that so? Huh. I want to wager I can't climb on him, but I don't know unless I try. I can climb on him. Maybe? Probably not. He's got it on his thing. Oh god, that's a Hinox! Okay. Oh. Okay, so let's blow up. Well, thanks. Oh, we're sure gonna have to hit it in the eye somehow. Guess I'm gonna throw a spear at him. Does no good. Oh, hi. Oh, you're following me. That's what it is. God dang it. Okay, so Hinox is screwed off. I guess my original idea was to try and get on top of a tree, float down, and just grab the thing, but I feel like I'm going to wake him up either way. Maybe we can contend with these things over here first. Oh, I should have cooked these. Darn, dude. He's no good at walking on, Alright. The freaking Ocarok is really starting to piss me off. Oh, he's still alive. Uh-oh. What the flip? That red choo-choo is going to be blowing things up. Okay, I can get a bow. Ah, it's just another bow. Alright, I'm running out of melee here. Right, you blow up. So does this. Great, we did it! We saved the forest. We're not too good at this. Okay, well now we can shoot at the blasted Hinox. You have something better. God dang, he's not taking like any damage from this. That's because we got crappy equipment. I have to waste all my arrows on him, sadly. Unless I get another headshot, that might take him down. Oh no. Wait a minute! I've got him. Hold on. Hold on. The shield. Okay. Wait, what? I still got something on. It's electrified. What is it? The arrow? No. Oh, the sword. I didn't remove the sword. Okay. Alright. Okay, well, we can get this one. What's in here? Soldier's bow. Not bad. Wait, don't equip it. Alright. Okay, we got one. I just try to use this to kill the... Come here. The arc for the throwing is never what I perceive it to be. Oh. Aww. I guess let's go back to, let's go back here. Dang, I can't believe how much of a waste of time that was. Oh well. I guess I shouldn't be too... It really is interesting, but I just need better stuff to deal with it. And I might have to get lucky on that little island side quest thing. But now it makes me feel... like that one in the forest, there was just a sphere nearby that I could have found. The one that was mysterious in Kakariko Village. I kind of want to go back and look for stuff there now. Because that really did get me thinking. Also, Evan, this person in here yells dice key. And is generally just bubbly. Alright, Mac wanted me to come back to do some story. Here we go. Some stuff. And then I guess I'm turning in this side quest. In here. Nothing. Alright. Research diary for anti-aging rune classified for Pyrrha's eyes only. Well, here we go. Date. Work has finally begun on my anti-aging rune. If all goes to plan, I believe it will effectively reverse the aging process. This technology will enable us to make retired warriors young again, thereby strengthening the Hyrulean army. When the Calamity Ganon inevitably returns, we'll be ready. Our offense will be solid and our defense impenetrable. The need for this tech pains me, but I truly hope to see it attain everlasting peace after I'll use it. Beta version of my anti-aging rune is complete. I've already added it to the Sheikah Slate I made for myself. Since I am to be the test subject of this experiment, Simon booted up the rune and directed its rays at my body. After 20 seconds of exposure, I felt extreme fatigue and broke into a fever, forcing us to cease the experiment. Unable to stay awake, I went to bed immediately. Tomorrow I'll try to figure out what went awry. Day 2. My extreme full-body fatigue has slightly improved, for which I'm grateful. Do not recognize the face in my mirror, though. My hair is thick again and floor-length. My wrinkles, once deep as trenches, have vanished without a trace. It seems the anti-aging effect works. However, I did not expect a reversal to happen so frighteningly fast. This morning, I kicked Simon awake and had him run a full physical exam on me. My height, weight, vision, bone density, heart, blood, we tested everything we could, pushing our facility to its limit. Our discoveries were startling. My results were typical of a Sheikah woman in her early 50s. In other words, I reversed my age by more than 70 years in a single night. I can only hope I do not awaken to find I have the body of a newborn baby. Day 3. Gaga goo goo. Nah, okay. Abundance of energy. It's been decades since I've slept so well. Upon waking, I immediately checked the mirror and be greeted by a youthful version of myself. According to Simon's examination, I have the body of a Sheikah woman in her 30s. 30 years old. I was around that age when I was first able to continue my research following the Great Calamity. The first thing I did was try to figure out how to expand the functionality of the Sheikah sensor. It's around 80 years when that expansion was completed. I intend to bequeath this tech to our sleeping hero. I hope to the gods he'll be able to assist in the destruction of the calamity that swallowed our Princess Zelda whole. Day 4. After today's routine physical, the results show I have the body of a Sheikah woman in her 20s. I haven't felt this good in a century. This is all taking me back to when the Great Calamity happened. Ganon had been dormant for 10,000 freaking years, apparently. Perhaps his power had been building all that time. The slaughter that followed was arbitrary and merciless, the destruction complete. We lost everything. Heruzel Castle, Princess Zaldo. Well, perhaps not everything was lost. A youth named Link was brought to me 100 years ago, covered in wounds and on death's doorstep. Link, so young, yet so courageous. He was the youngest knight to ever have been appointed to the Imperial Guard at, freaking the White and Gold Tower. He was also a gifted swordsman who was selected as captain of Princess Zelda's personal guard. All his skills would be enough to defeat Ganon in glorious fashion. Since ancient... what does this have to do with the anti-aging experiment? I mean, I guess she's recalling stuff, but whatever. Since ancient times, the royal family of Hyrule and their Sheikah researchers have had a strong bond. Their pain is our own. We took the swordsman and the Sheikah slate Princess Zelda left behind to the Shrine of Resurrection. Although the Slumber of Restoration had not been fully tested, we decided to put the swordsman under to save his life. It was the best we could do. Day 5. I woke up to something horrifying. A scarlet lump scarring my otherwise youthful face. After analyzing this monstrosity, it's a pimple. The results of today's physical exam indicate my body and mind have reverted to those of a teenager. I feel like Simon looks at me differently, which irritates me. I got angry when he insisted on running my blood test for me. I mean, really, what even? I can do it all myself. Any irony. In any case, I wonder what experiment I should focus on next. The blue flame in the furnace outside is growing weaker by the day. I do hope the guidance stone doesn't stop working. Day 6. The guidance stone stopped working. Okay, 6 years old. Holy flip. My height has regressed so much that I can only reach things in high places. It's super annoying. Where is that genius swordman we were promised... We placed in the Slumber of Restoration anyway. Wake up already. If he doesn't awaken soon, my future expansions for the Sheikah sensor will go to waste. Even if he does manage to wake up, how can I be sure he'll find me here? I want to go and kick Linky awake, but I doubt Simon would help me. It'd be hard with my 6-year-old body anyway. Instead, I think I'll begin working on a rune to unreverse my aging process. I see. Day 7. This morning's exam results indicate I'm still 6, same as yesterday. Perhaps my age reversal has stopped. As luck would have it, today I also finished developing the beta version of an age-boosting rune, music note. If successful, this should be able to reverse the effects of the anti-aging rune. I hope it will anyway. All I need to do is increase the output and expose myself to its rays. However, when I tried to add this feature to the Sheikah slate I made, I found the guidance stone had stopped. What's more, the blue flame in the furnace outside has gone out. I sent Simon to the ancient furnace, but he was too clumsy and it was raining and nothing went to plan. So I had to go down there to help, but a girl in the village saw me. What a mess I've made. Not only am I unable to continue my research in this state, I can only work by the light of gas lamps. What to do? I see. What the heck? I guess it's cold up here. My goodness. Hey, buddy. Is Spider Link. Wait a minute. He's made out of a... Hey! Great. Well, I guess we're going to be guaranteeing that this one's dead. Alright, everybody. So there's the island out there. I want to give it another shot at some point, but I guess I have to make a more clever save when I go back over there. I don't want to waste everyone's time by going back over there again, because we were right there. Remember, at the end of last episode, we were down there, so we've gone quite a distance. Everyone's suggestion was to go over there. Hey, that's a shrine. We should go over there. Why don't we do it, everybody? Now at least we can get something out of that. Maybe that's actually a shrine I could do as well. Anything else I want to do before heading out? Climb that mountain? Nah. I don't have anything to do there yet. I'm kind of curious if there's 2 shrines in every town, though. So just... trying to look around and get a better view of everything while I'm at the top here. Doesn't seem like it, though. So, god dang, I guess we got us an adventure today. And then once we finish with that, why don't we go see Impa again? Just in case, let me keep my eye out as I'm floating around over here. Oh. Oh, that's the lantern I lit. Thought it was a Wizrobe or something. We might also have to go on foot. I don't know if the horse can reach. You know what? I could just... I don't know. Would it be faster to go to the tower? Eh, I'm just gonna stay over here. Oh boy, I gotta remember to get my stamina upgrade at some point, too. I've been holding off because I thought I could just do a bunch of shrines in a row and get two upgrades. But, that plan has not really been to my favor so far. I think I just saw the Divine Beast over there. Can we see that thing again? Is it hanging around the mountain? Doesn't seem like it. Ah, that thing is just crazy as heck. I also still want to know if the Divine Beasts or the dungeons. But we're going to take our time. We're not rushing. Oh, that looks interesting. That's all misty and stuff, too. Go, like, slightly faster for just a bit. Almost bare ground outside yesterday. Now there's a half foot of snow. Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's gotten really cold around here too lately, but I don't have classes tomorrow, so I'm able to enjoy myself tonight. Other people are going to bed though, so we've got maybe another 30 minutes in us, 40 if I want to stretch it. Oh dear. I grossly misjudged what I would have to do to get over there. I'm gonna put this on really fast just so I can climb. Let's see, Silly Mel finished the prologue of Trails and somehow 28 hours in. Oh boy. Oh. I was gonna say, get up there, you little snot. Part of me does just want to do an exploration thing, where like maybe I just shut off the commentary, run around and- ooh. Why is this heart broken? Wait a minute, are you in the Yiga clan or whatever, the Flid?
Yeah.
You here to meet your soulmate too? Huh? Don't be shy, I'm here for the same reason, after all. Why else would anyone come all the way out here? To be honest, though, I've been waiting for a pretty long time, and, well... No one's shown up yet. Thought this was the Sweetheart's Pond everyone's talking about. Maybe I'm in the wrong place. Huh. I see. That's interesting. Nothing else up here, though, huh? Hmm. I wonder if there's a point to this. I saw the fairies up here, but they got chased off. Hmm. Interesting. Not a place I can warp to either. Alright, well, what I am going to use this for... I guess I'm going to try to get as far over there as I can. Oh god, that's risky though. Can I make that? I guess we're going to find out one way or the other, everybody. Here we go. This really doesn't look doable. not doable, I guess I'm going to have to drop down there. And then we've got quite the task ahead of us. But if I can hopefully make this... We only have a short bit to go. He was your true love. It looks like it might be doable. Yeah, it's doable. Very doable, in fact. Wow. Alright. Aww. Taking some of these drumsticks, you punks. Alright. Oh, what do I think? Do I want to just try to cut through here? Probably. I'm surprised I hit that. That was, like, really shoddy aiming. It almost looks like he can scale this. You want this game so bad? Oh, it's so good. I really enjoy it so far. The only thing that really drove me nuts so far was going all the way to that island earlier and... Oh. Having that turn into a flop. You know what? I'm taking this. This is mine. I just stole your freaking... gear rack. Who's next? I actually hit them both. Ah, douche. Great. Spiked Boko Spear. Spiked Boko Bat. Ooh. Alright. Guys, there's a shrine nearby. How was Hinox? I ran off from him. Nothing much seemed to happen with Hinox. And then I died to a random arrow in the face. I'm not really willing to count that now. Kinda happened without warning that we had to do that. And I can be sneaky because you see how mad people are. Anytime you're ready, Link. There we go. The two bodies are like dueling over the one head. That's pretty hilarious. Darn, this one's already almost had it. Oh well. Aw, oh, Flid. Time for everything to come back, everybody. Good night, Shadow Wisher. I thought about stealing the horse too, but I'm right here and I'm just gonna warp out anyway, so I don't really care that much. We'll just spend a bit of extra time running around. Oh, they are here, they just didn't load in. I guess there's not much point in fighting them, because they're just going to come back in like an hour. What happens if I'm in the shrine when it turns midnight? I kind of want to find that out. I don't know if I can get there in time, though. Man, if only I had a horse now. We've probably got enough time. Maybe not. Maybe close. Especially if this guy gets in my way. Douchebag. Let's ride this bull up there. I don't know. Oh, it's gonna, like, trigger during the... Yes, I made it. All right, what happens? I just want to see if it bothers to play the cutscene while I'm inside. That was, like, really close. Oh, no. Is this another one? I just left a shrine that was like this. It's a combat trial. A modest test of strength. Huh. All right. Time doesn't even pass in here anyway, it seems. Darn. I guess I'll try this one, but... Alright, actually... Well, it's saved in the shrine, I guess it's okay. Oh, man. What was I doing? Oh, right. I don't know what I wanted to do. Just heal up a little bit. So if there's some chance I don't get one-shotted, maybe we can... make it. What's my wimpiest thing I got here? I guess just a bunch of apples. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh dear, another one of these. Okay, well, we get to see what I walked away from. For those of you who missed it. Oh! Oh, he stuns himself. Darn it. I am about to get completely roasted. Okay, well, at least the laser doesn't work. Holy crap. Oh. Oh. God dang. Oh, man. I was hoping it would swing around and hit the second one. I guess I expected too much. There's a shrine. Actually, yeah, what's going on with this thing? Are the enemies on top of it? No. It's just a... Huh. I guess it's for these guys. Well, that's a shame. Alright. I won't even make it. Where's the shrine? I actually lost track of it. Uh-oh. Let's take a look around. Oh god, I can't see. Oh wait, is that it? Oh, this is by Lorlin. Thank you. Alright, Yarin. Yarin Maverick. Nobody knows that reference except people who are doing the thing with me. A weighty decision. Actually, let me get on the... Yeah. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Looks like this one's manageable, actually. Oh, God. Alright. Guardian Sword. Oh god, I've got way too many of these things. Another one of those finally. Ancient Screw, Ancient Spring. Okay, let's see. Actually, I wonder if that would, yeah, probably would. Yeah, I still need the same one. Unless there's a second one in here. Nope. Alright, let's go get it back. Come with me. Did you wish dear? Come with me again. Did you wish dear? Knight's Broadsword. Six damage. That's like really good. Right. Oh, I could have just grabbed the chest. No. Alright. Some of the chests you can grab, others you can't. That's really strange. I guess it just depends on when they want you to do certain things as to which chests you can and can't grab. Now, the big question is, do I still want the old, looks like I do. Looks like I want to go grab my buddy again. Okay. Let us trap ourselves in this shrine forever. But then I don't have any responsibilities. Just double checking for anything. I guess that's just like a wall design. Two chests. Okay, so like this one wasn't one that you could grab. That was so arbitrary. Yep. Too much momentum. Coupled with the half motion controls. Which I still have to consider whether I'm keeping these or not. Maybe be on it with the thing? Ow. Huh. No, it doesn't weigh it down anymore. Interesting. Okay. Okay. So I need to, like... not go all the way, basically. Let me reposition myself over here first, though. Well, actually, I could just do this. Not the intended way, but faster. Alright. Let's see. That looks to be it. Come back, chat.
I need you. You're my friend.
Hold on a second. I know we got two chests already, but just in case. Alright. We did it. We turned this crappy episode around and did something. This should make 5 that I'm carrying, right? Yes. Okay. Let us depart. Hurry! I have to scroll through tips now. Nah, it's fine. Hey! It's no longer raining. Lurlin! Okay, so the actual village is down there. Someone mentioned Lurlin, I forget in what light though, but now we've got a nice little warp here. What do them doohickeys do? I trade 4 for either a heart container or a stamina upgrade. So I can get my first stamina upgrade right now. I've just, I was trying to plan it out to get 2 upgrades at once, but, it's not been working out so far. I've got 3 shrines that, I don't trust myself to be able to complete right now. This reminds me of Chrono Cross for some reason. I'm not sure if that's a good or a bad thing. So man, we've strayed like heck. Oh, here. Actually, you know what? Okay, well, since we're here... why not? Let's get our stamina vessel. I would try to get another heart container and survive another hit, but it just doesn't seem to be happening. These things hit pretty hard. More so what I think it is... also, that looks really nice. More so what I think it is I just need better armor. Whoa. Go and bring peace to Hyrule.
I wanna.
It depends. Are 2/3 of your party useless here? Oh, come on. It was more than 2/3. Here we go. Yeah. We got a bunch of food. Seafood. Eh. She's just like, what the flid? Is that palm fruit? It is. He thinks it's undiscovered, though, because I failed at that one island. An ore. Oh, shoot. I forgot I'm supposed to be taking pictures of stuff. I have to, like, complete the compendium. I don't know if I get anything for completing the compendium. You're being generous. We need to take pictures of people. No, but we can take a picture of the fishing harpoon torpedo. Harpoon torpedo! Can I ever position the blasted... there we go. Okay. 2/3 is so charitable, you should be able to use it as a tax write-off. Way. What's this? All wrong. Oh boy, I wonder how long I'm going to be able to keep this up without getting driven nuts. I want to see if they sell any new clothes here. You can find a shop hut. I guess they're not really huts though. Oh, those are. I guess they kind of are. They're like built out of... It looks like the interior of a ship. Oh! I have to do it, everybody. You know I have to do it.
Come here, not closer. How'd you like to be rich without having to work for it? Simmer down. I'm not talking about anything illegal here. See those treasure chests over there? What do you say to a little wager on them? Pick any chest you want and open it. Whatever chest you open, you get all the money inside. Only one chest is worth opening. It'll come crying to me if you pick wrong.
Oh. Oh.
How much you want to bet? I see. Alright. No peeking. I don't wanna. All right, chat.
Where do we wanna go?
We did it.
Ah.
See what comes to those who bet big? Yep. You always gotta just gamble once. Gamble, 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 gamble. Gamble, gamble, gamble. You can't taunt the gamble. If you don't gamble properly, it'll backfire on you. So here's the inn. We made us some cashola. Can you move the chest? Probably not. Let's see. No. No. I need to find a clothing store. Let's see. Are these the stores over here? No, these are just homes. You have a side quest for me, though. Yeah, these are just homes. Okay, let's see if I can find this. Well, that doesn't seem safe. Gonna go through this. Why did I only get 100 rupees back? What are you talking about? I bet 50. I profited. I won. Alright, good night, Rainbow. We're probably gonna follow soon. I'm just doing stuff. I've already got it. Oh, you're the inn. I was here already. Jessica. What if there's no... Oh, I was supposed to take a picture of that. What if there's no clothing store? gamble. Here already. Oh no. There may not be one. Come here, fish. You're mine. Nope, you're not. Wait. Yes, you are. Secrets? Oh, deplorable. Tried to escape. Yeah, it's not a fair gamble. It's like the treasure chest game from A Link to the Past, except I'm guessing it's geared more toward the house host in this one. Sub. The weather here is nice and warm. It's not all like that blazing heat in the desert. Are you here on vacation? Yeah, let's call it that. I see. As for me, you see that island over there? That's Eventide Island. It's actually hard to get by sea. Seems like you need to grow wings to go there. You don't want to go there, gal. You don't. Just stay here where it's. Water buffalo. Alright. Well, I guess that's it for me tonight, everybody. Got a little nice sidetrack. Maybe I'll keep part of this footage. I mean, we got that one shrine done, and we found this nifty little island-side town. New follower? Oh, hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Strum of Doom. I can't hear my Twitch alerts because my headphones aren't on. I have a janky setup. Turn this into a heavily edited mini-sode. I probably will have to. Luckily, the editing part is very easy with my new program. I'm very happy for that. Doesn't seem to be much going on over here. I guess Link will just set up his own camp for night somewhere out here. On the island of Doom. That's a random crap in between segments. It almost looks like from this distance the town's on fire or something. Alright. I guess that's that one bokoblin camp we were at? Not sure if that's where I even came from. Looks like the episodes might have some variety in the length. Korok? Nope. Oh, that reflection. That's nice. Alright, everybody. We are going to be doing another day of Breath of the Wild here. Then Jubs and I might give you some universe mode on Tuesday, then we'll probably come right back to this on Wednesday or something, because I'm really enjoying this so far, so I want to actually continue to play it. It's a Zelda game. I'm not going to be able to put it down. You know this channel by now. Can't put down any Zelda game. Here, this is our hut for tonight. Alright. Alright, we'll see you next time for more Breath of the Wild, everyone. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!